Nagawa na natin ang base ng ating sponge cake. Paggawa naman ng frosting ang ituturo sa atin ni Gina Navarro of the famous Estrel's Caramel Cakes.
Ang ganda naman ng butter niya.
Ay, ang ganda ng butter.
Ang dami. Paano ginanyan, Miss Gina?
Just cut it. For icing, dapat it's refrigerated. No, it's not a soft icing.
Really?
No, I mean, dapat don't use every time gagamit ng butter for baking. It should be chilled.
Okay.
Kasi kung soft, no?
Okay,
it will have a very watery icing.
What's that?
This is egg whites.
How many?
About 1/3 cup egg whites. No, so we're going to beat. This is a light butter icing.
1/3 cup egg whites.
So we'll beat this until stiff again. Then we'll add the sugar and then we'll add the butter.
How much sugar?
This is 1/3.
1/3, 1/3.
Again, ito, stiff yung egg whites.
Why? Okay.
Hindi mag-fall. Sticks to the spoon.
Yes.
Bongga.
With the sugar na.
Sugar. And then the butter, this one.
Lahat we'll yan?
Add. Yes. This is the butter icing.
Grabe to, no? Career talaga yung paglalagay. Grabe. I have another question. Okay lang yan na hindi natin niluto yung egg?
Yes.
Walang anything na mangyayari?
Wala naman.
But enough half pa yung butter, eh, ilalunod natin
na. Para...
Para mas madiat ang mabi.
Yes. No? Little by little. Kasi if you chilled yung, ano, matigas yung butter,
okay.
The machine will have a hard time. Look at the consistency of the butter, no? So it's fluffier now.
Where? Okay, try.
Like,
shut up, grab it.
No, it's not very sweet.
No.
So I'll add a little just to flavor it, no? Just a little. I'll separate. No?
Ako wag na. Gusto ko plain ang sarap eh. Gusto niya talaga maglagay ng fruit. Eh ako okay na.
Pwede na. As is na lang.
Super sarap. Promise.
Sige, plain na lang.
Ay, ang ganda.
Ay, ang ganda.
Kinumay lang, tapos na.
Ah,
yun ang saya.
Ayun na yun?
Yes, all ice.
Ice na niya. Yun ang mahirap na portion eh.
Oh,
umiiyak ako. Miss Gina, nanonood ka ba ng Master Chef? Kasi yung junior Master Chef, yung mga bata, nung nasisira yung icing, I cried. Awang-awa ako talaga.
Ay, ang galing.
Ayan, tapos umiikot-ikot nga nilang ganyan. Diyos ko, career. Kore, parang effortless lang. Ang galing mo naman mag-frosting, Miss Gina, nakakainis ka. Parang wala lang, oh, di ba? Parang ang dali-dali, ba't ganun? Kasi ilang years na niyang ganyan, ang bait-bait ng auntie mo na tinuruan kayo. Na shinare niya. Wala siyang anak?
Wala.
Ay, bongga. Uso sa family.
Kami,
ay, uso sa inyo. Yung passion niyo is cake talaga.
Hindi, or baka naman talaga when you're really career-minded, mahirap. May trade-offs talaga ang buhay. Right, Darla? Oo. Yeah, agree naman si Darla.
Ayan.
Oh my God, ang ganda. Ay, ang ganda. Oh my... Ito, nire-refrigerate. Nina?
Nina.
Go na siya.
Ready to eat.
Oh, come on, let's eat.
Try it. So, I don't need to put borders and ano.
I don't like. Kalika na kini.
Alali.
Slice it.
Siya magsa-slice. Baka sirain natin. Ay, ang ganda.
Oh, it's more very here, simple. Here,
here.
Oh.
Ang ganda. Ay.
Ganito.
Ganito. Ay. Try natin.
Madaling panoorin.
Mukha lang.
Sarap.
Zero.
Ay, oo nga. At simple, ang sarap.
Ito yung mga gusto mo, ate, yung hindi komplikado.
Ang simple.
Ito mo yung ingredients.
Ang galing. Congratulations. Sarap. Tuntua kami. Sarap na sarap lang kami.